What's your name?
Nancy Pellegrino.
And what are you working on?
I'm working on the mural.
How many hours have you been putting in?
Well, I've been putting in most of my afternoons because I have to go to some of my morning classes, but then I've been coming all in the afternoon.
What's the most fun part about decorating?
Well, it's kind of a nice, relaxing way to spend the last month of school, and it's neat to see everyone working together to make the prom.
When you're all done decorating, what are you looking forward to the most?
I think just seeing the final product. It's going to be neat to see the results of all our hard work.
What's your name?
Jason Shugnes.
What you working on here?
Just the bar for our corner.
What's the theme of this corner?
The Big Kahuna Bar.
What you looking forward to the most for the prom?
Probably just the after prom and just going out before it and everything.
What's you guys' names?
Annie Deet, Kelly Hicks.
How many hours have you put in?
Every day. It seems like we're here 24 hours almost, but it's probably 30 hours probably so far.
Getting out of classes and then at night too?
Yeah, I almost wish I was in class right now. It's getting pretty hectic, so.
What are you in charge of?
I'm in charge of the beach bar. It's called the Big Kahuna. Should be interesting.
Are you going to have it done on time?
Hopefully. I'll probably work right up to the time of the prom.
What are you looking forward to most, Kelly?
Getting everything finished and having it really look good. I mean, everything's kind of coming together now, but it's still kind of sketchy. I want to see everything come together and look really nice on the night of the prom.
What do you think has been the hardest?
Getting organized and getting everybody to work together and make it look good instead of everyone doing their own thing. It's been really hard, but it's come together.
I'll let you guys get back to work.
Thanks.
What's your name?
Jeff Hodges.
What are you working on?
What is this, a ship? I guess it's the main...
The ship?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Julie Smith.
And what part does the ship have in the whole prom?
It's the main for the Grand March. It's like the couples come up through and then down the main stretch and then back around and up through until finally we all gather together in one big pile.
Has it been a lot of hard work building this?
Probably the hardest part was the ramp. We did it 3 times the wrong way, so we had to take it apart all 3 times, so I don't know.
You've been spending a lot of hours down here?
Since this morning, I've been here ever since about 8 o'clock until now, and then I come back about 6 o'clock and stay till 10.
What are you looking forward to the most after all the decorating's done prom night?
Just the prom. I don't know.
We'll let you get back to work and have a good time that night.
Okay, thanks.
How many seniors are out of your classes, though, and are down here decorating?
Well, we've got mostly juniors in our classes, so we only have like 3 or 4 seniors in each class. We gave a quiz yesterday, so they none of them missed yesterday, but, oh, I would say, you know, maybe 2 or 3 out of each class. So it's not a big problem when you have a junior class. I mean, we go on, and they're expected just to make up their work.
What part do you think looks the best?
Well, I like the area down here where the fish are because I'd like to go fishing down there, but...
I'm not sure you'd catch anything.
I'm not too sure I'd catch anything down there.
Hi, Mr. Walls.
Well, hi. How are you?
We're doing just fine. How about you?
Well, trying to survive.
Getting tired?
Yeah, starting to a little bit.
How's the decorating going?
It's going pretty well this year. I'd say that overall we're probably either just about where we should be or maybe just a little bit ahead.
That's good. Are the kids all working well together?
For the most part, anytime you put kids together in a situation like this, you sometimes have a little clashes of personalities, but I'd say overall it's probably been a little bit less this year. So for the most part, I think, yeah, they have worked real well together.
Which corner or which area do you like the best?
Oh, no, you're not going to get me to answer that one. They're all very nice and all very well done up to this point.
What are you looking forward to?
About 12 noon Saturday.
This is Mr. Denny, one of the senior class sponsors. How do you think everything's going?
It's going very well this week. They have gotten on task and have stayed right with it, and I think we're probably ahead of schedule this year.
How much of this is actually done before the canvases come in and everything's hung up? How much pre-planning's done?
We do a lot of pre-planning, but actual work, there is none done until they actually come in here this week and start putting it together. So it's... there's no extra work done ahead of time.
Are all the kids working well together?
They're working very well together. We haven't had any problems, so that's great.
Mr. Walls said I had to ask you the same question that I asked him. Which area do you think you like the best?
I like them all.
That's his same answer, too. What are you looking forward to the most?
I'm looking forward to about 12 o'clock Saturday morning, Saturday afternoon, or whenever it is.
Betty, what's your name?
Paul.
May.
What part of the prom are you working on?
We're working on the Under the Sea corner.
How's things coming along?
Pretty good so far. We got most of this done yesterday, the first day, so we're in good shape.
Is everybody working well together?
Yeah, everyone's working real well together. We all get along. And
no hard problems or anything?
Not yet. Hopefully we won't.
What's been the most fun for you?
Oh, just working around with everybody instead of going to school.
What are you looking forward to once all the decorating's done?
It's going to be neat to come through here and look and see what everyone else has done, and then look and see what ours is, and see if we can say, well, I did that or whatever.
Okay, thanks. I'll let you get back to work.
Not alone.
Delinda Fee, and you're working on the after prom?
Right.
Now, were you chairman over everything?
No. Co-chairing the after prom decorations committee with myself and Jill Payline and Debbie Horn and Sarah Hicks.
And you guys are in here blowing up balloons. How many are you going to blow up for this evening?
24 gross.
That's a lot of balloons.
Twice as many as last year.
How long have you been working on the decoration?
Since March 12th. 3 nights a week. 3 hours each evening.
You got a lot of parents helping you out?
Yes, it's been fantastic. Everybody's been wonderful.
Are most of the people working on it, do they have artistic talent? Do you, or how did you come up with the designs? Things like that.
It's been a lot of cooperation from everybody. We've had some super artists, and then we've had some other people that, like myself, just kind of paint in between the lines. So we've had lots and lots of neat helpers, and it's just been lots of cooperation, and we've had a barrel of fun.
One question for you. With having your son or daughter in
son in
with a senior, is it hard to keep it a secret knowing what the theme is?
No, they really haven't been too bad. Every once in a while they'll say, oh, Mom, what are you working on? And we've had all the parents say that, and we just kind of say, oh, decorations. So, no, they've not been too bad.
Well, I'll let you get back to overseeing everybody. Thanks. This is Judy Fitzgerald, and what is your part in the after prom?
I am the chairman of the after prom, and it's been a very successful year. We have over 190 parents helping us for approximately what we're expecting, around 700 kids, and it's been great. We have 10 working committees, and we've had wonderful parental support, and that's what's made it all possible.
How do you decide who's going to be in charge of which committees and that type of thing?
Last year, I served as the junior chairman, and then the senior parents last year actually asked junior parents to come in and observe, and those parents are now the senior chairman, and the senior parents that we have this year are the junior have chosen junior parents to help them, so that this tradition continues. And so that's how we've done it.
How do you come up with the theme for it?
That's really decorations, and Denny Fee did a heck of a job, and it was her committee, and I let her decide, because really she has such an impact on the whole theme of the whole after prom that their committee, the decorations committee, decides.
How are things going? You're going to get pretty well set up?
Oh, we're going to be marvelously ahead of time. Do you hear why I'm saying that? We're going to be way ahead of time. We'll be out of here by 8 or 8:30 tonight, we think. Everything will be set up at that point.
so I figured I went out to swim, and I discovered I found a mermaid over there, which that's a very good mermaid there. And he just gave me a kiss. Well, that's good. Oh, I thought so good.
What's your name?
My name is Tuan Lee.
Are you having fun tonight?
I'm having great fun. It's fun. This is, I think, the biggest event in the year, I guess. Well, it's for the seniors. I just want to make them the best.
You want to look forward to next year for your prom?
I hope so. I think, it's a lot of fun, I say.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
This is our mermaid in Under the Sea. And your name?
Jenny Dolick.
How do you feel being dressed up like that?
It's pretty fun, kind of uncomfortable.
How'd you get picked to be the mermaid?
Someone who was working on committee or just asked me. I thought it'd be funny. You could see all the people, all the dates. So I decided I'd do it.
Are you looking forward then to yours next year?
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Okay. I'm the happy wanderer.
How's it going so far this evening?
Doing great. I think kids are having a great time tonight.
Seems like a lot of them are here early. Is this usual?
Well, it's been more unusual. Last year we had a lot of them show up early, and this year I think we even had more of them show up.
Do you think the kids are all having a good time?
I hope so.
This is Dave Walls, one of the senior class sponsors. How's things going tonight?
Seem to be going very well. Kids seem to be having a good time. We've got a pretty good crowd here.
They're here awfully early this evening.
Yeah, they really are. I think a lot of them have decided that it's a lot easier to get their pictures taken early, so they come in, and a lot of them that I've seen come in have gone straight to the corner, gone upstairs, got their pictures taken, and then come back downstairs.
Do you have any control over pushing the rain out this evening?
No, ma'am. That was something that was done from up above, and we're glad it happened, I'll tell you.
For a long time. It's really great.
Give us your name.
I'm Chris Rakes and...
Swell and Chilling.
You having fun so far?
We're having a great time.
What'd you guys do for dinner?
We had pizza at somebody's house.
It sounds like fun. You save a little bit of money.
Yeah, it works out.
What are you looking forward to about tonight?
After prom.
Want to play a lot of games?
I can't play blackjack that well. I always lose.
Well, you guys go having a lot of fun, okay?
Thank you.
What's your name?
Jana Ellington.
Brad Heitzma.
Dave Holcomb.
Angie Reagan.
What'd you guys do for dinner tonight?
Cooked out.
Did you get in the rain?
No, it was after the rain.
Are you having a good time?
Oh, yeah.
What did you guys do for dinner?
Went to Red Lobster.
Was it good?
Wasn't too bad.
Are you having fun so far tonight?
Oh, yeah, sure am.
Have you been dancing lots?
I just got here, pretty much.
Okay, have a good time tonight. What's you guys' name?
Ben Metzger.
Allison Bach.
You guys having fun so far?
Having a good time.
What'd you guys do for dinner?
We ate over at a friend's house, about three couples of us. So we made dinner.
Inside, I hope, out of the rain?
Yes, we did. It was good, very good.
What are you guys looking forward to tonight? You're waiting for the Grand March?
Grand March, and we're getting ready to eat at the after prom.
You're hungry already?
Yeah, well, I'm getting there, but...
Jennifer DuBois.
Val Garcia.
What's you guys' jobs here tonight?
I'm a bouncer.
Having any trouble yet?
Not at all.
Think you'll have to kick anybody out?
I hope not. I think everybody's behaving pretty well.
How'd you get selected to do this job?
Well, a lot of my friends just recommended me for it. And I was here.
Seen a lot of people you know then?
Oh, yes, everybody.
I'll let you get back to your job in case you have to throw somebody out.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.